This is 5 years ago today. A look at a major event happening on this date in 2012. On November 5th, the eve of the presidential election, New York Governor Andrew Cuomo signed an executive order giving people the option of voting at any polling place. Hurricane Sandy's impact played heavily into the decision. I'm Dennis Daly.